If I could convert everyone in the world, not convert, if I could convince, to be a non-believer, and I'd really done brilliantly, and there was only one left, one more, and then it'd be done. There'd be no more religion in the world, no more deism. I wouldn't do it. And Dawkins said, what do you mean you wouldn't do it? I said, I don't quite know why I wouldn't do it. And it's not just because there would be nothing left to argue with and no one left to argue with. It's not just that, though there would be that. Somehow, if I could drive it out of the world, I wouldn't. And the incredulity with which he looked at me stays with me still.
Now, some of you know, well, I guess you all know now, that the words of one of my favorite poets, Miss Dowson, are quite often with me. Dowson stole them actually from the Roman poet Horace. Non sum qualis eram. I'm not as I was. And though, as I know as well as you do, there's no point in arguing about the actual date.
Yeah, there's an author called Robert Graves. Who isn't going to be far out of her reach, I don't think. There's wonderful tales of Greek and Roman. Greek stuff. It's pretty good.
I've already read those.
You've read all of them?
Yes.
This is getting worse and worse. She's floored me twice now. This is like the rabbis confronting Jesus outside the temple, you know.
Well, I was eager to meet famous free thinkers, and because I want to grow up to be a free thinker. My mom says I'm not, but I already am.
I really wish you well, Liz. I wish there were more like you. Actually, what would we do if the words were lots of love.
Take it easy.
Remember the love bit. Lots of love.
Take it easy.
Remember the love bit also.
Graves, who isn't going to be far out of her reach, I don't think. There's wonderful tales of...
If I could convert everyone in the world, not convert, if I could convince, to be a non-believer, and I'd really done brilliantly, and there was only one left, one more, and then it'd be done. There'd be no more religion in the world, no more deism. I wouldn't do it. And the incredulity with which he looked at me stays with me still, I believe.
Now, some of you know, well, I guess you all know now, that the words of one of my favorite poets, Miss Dowson, are quite often with me. Dowson stole them actually from the Roman poet Horace. Non sum qualis eram. I'm not as I was. And though, as I know as well as you do, there's no point in arguing about the actual date.
And Dawkins said, what do you mean you wouldn't do it? I said, I don't quite know why I wouldn't do it. And it's not just because there would be nothing left to argue with and no one left to argue with. It's not just that, though there would be that. Somehow, if I could drive it out of the world, I wouldn't.